Often, generators will have a locking style 4-prong outlet. The two different types get confused quite often. These are NEMA L1420 and NEMA L1430. Let's start with appearance. They both have 4 prongs and lock into place, but note how the L1420 grounding pin has the locking portion point out, while the L1430 locking portion sticks inward towards the other pins. All the pins on the NEMA L1430 are slightly thicker too, to compensate for the higher rating. Next, we will go over the technical differences. While both styles are rated for 125 and 250 volts with 2 hot wires, the amperage rates are different. The NEMA L1420 is rated for 20 amps, while the NEMA L1430 is rated for 30 amps. An easy way to remember this is the 2 in L1420 stands for 20 amps, and the 3 in L1430 stands for 30 amps. Their wattage capacities are also different. The NEMA L1420 has a maximum capacity of 5,000 watts, while the NEMA L1430 has a maximum capacity of 7,500 watts. Depending on the generator you are using, either outlet may not be able to reach that capacity, but nonetheless, they can still be used. With this knowledge in mind, you'll be able to pick the appropriate extension cord or adapter for your generator needs. Please check out our website to read informative blogs about similar topics and to see our various adapters and cords for your power solution needs. Check us out on Facebook, Pinterest, and Instagram. Give us a like and subscribe to our YouTube channel to see more videos just like this one. Shoot us an email if there's a topic you'd like to see us cover. Thank you for watching.